Hello, my dear friends. My name is Лара Светлова. I am a psychologist, psychotherapist, and I would like to tell you about one man. His name is Yarka. He is living in railway station. Railway station. Yeah. He already had his night in lift hississä. Every day I try to give him a warm meal. Yesterday I have rang to 112 and told them about this man, and I have asked them. I have asked them to help him, but I didn't notice that they took part in this case. I ask you if you can help this man, please make this care together, because we are all good people, and we are thinking about ourselves that we are very good, kind, and and very good people, but many of us go to the church, and we take care about our life. We go for a walk, we have a family, we have a children, but sometimes dramatic occasion on in somebody's life, and he is now person who indeed need for your help. If you have motivation to help him, please let's do it together. Let's do it. I have already done 5 videos in my channel, and I have noticed that many people have viewed this video, but you don't take part in discussion. You don't make suggestion. What can we make? Now all people know that there are crises in our world, and there is not an easy time to live, but we are living in the flat, in the house, we are living, we have a good meal every day, and we have a plan, but sometimes if a person had a dramatic occasion, his psychical, mental health had a very big problem. I asked in social service help him, but one person answered me that they have no right to help him if this man doesn't want to take this help. But help him. Have a wonderful autumn day. See you every day with you, Lara Светлова.